Bookie 5 here with another episode in the Sunday afternoon hockey. Our last week's game, we basically lost. Like, we did, two games in a row, I believe. So, let's hope we can get our loading streak over, or end our loading streak. So, let's get it started. Okay, so this is game number 5. So, we will be a forward. Game 3, 4, yeah, this is game 5, forward. Okay, let's hope for the best. I don't want to be a center, you know, that's one thing I don't want to be, because last season we did pretty bad as that. Okay, so finding your opponents. There we go. Yeah. Oh, are you serious? Ah, you gotta be shitting me. Well, we lost. Oh, he's a level one, so we stand a chance. We actually stand a chance. 3-on-2, 2-on-3. I'll take that. There you go, 3-on-3. Yeah, so we got 45 seconds. He's probably waiting. That's what I'm guessing. 30 seconds. Get myself pumped, you know. So hopefully I don't fuck things up. I think that's the first time I actually swore in a while in videos. He's probably got you quit. Okay. So, which team is he? There we go. Okay, I want to be, let's see, what playmaker, sniper, power forward. We'll be a playmaker. No. So, 2-on-2. We are Pittsburgh, and we are probably against the Jets. That's what I'm guessing. Okay. So 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Okay, so 2-on-2, I think we could do this. As long as we end our losing streak, or at least lose by 1 point, you know, one goal. So that matters. I'm Mike Emery, and tonight we bring you two terrific teams for our contest. Okay. Tonight, it's a game between the Pittsburgh Penguins and Winnipeg. Oh my god, I actually won the face off. Do you want the other dude wanted the puck, but guard to me instead. Goals going to be at a premium tonight. Both goaltenders have played exceptionally well. The only way you're going to be able to beat them almost certainly is get traffic in front of the net. See if you can distract them a little bit. Yeah. Thanks, Ray. I am red. Where the fuck is it? There you go. Yeah! Sis! I have a funny feeling that today will be the day we get the Gordie Howe hat trick. I have a funny feeling today could be the day. There you go. I am. Oh, I was offside. Okay. Oops, wrong dude. Okay. The Jets wheel it up the wing. Got it right back. Blocked. Come on, baby. Pittsburgh's finding it. There you go. A shot. Oh, a save there. Good one, dude. My bad. Holding. I heard the freaking wrong dude. That's my bad. Like, look at this. Come on, should they give me that? You know? Come on, red dude, or blue dude. Do it right for me. And there you go. Yay! That was a stupid, you know, penalty though, you know? Like, I didn't mean to hold that guy, I meant to hold the friggin' dude with the puck. No! Whatever. Come on. I'm red dude. Okay. Come on, Andrews! Come on, the burn! Ah, missed him. And they're gonna score. Whee! Okay, come on.
Up the wing, moving along. Chip to Kunitz. Shoots one. Not through.
Come on.
Blocked by Elliott. Mishandled thanks to
and it's court. No.
That leg right out there and blocked it.
Yeah. I'm passing you to Mr. Blue. Or I tried to pass it to you. Ooh, I got it. Pass it. Yeah. Offside. Pretty. I wish only if we could, you know, connect it on the pass. Wow. Yeah. You got this? Oh, I actually won a face-off for once.
Good work with the stick by Sierra.
Okay, push that. Come on.
And he'll look over his options. Got it all. There was some room. Not enough. Great glove save.
When in doubt, just hold the puck. There you go. Nice pass. Do Mr. Blue Dude. Ah, if we can, block the shot.
Taken on by Alexi. Good quick poke check there.
Come on. Do we have it?
Taken by Irwin. Big drive.
Come on. I know I'm quiet, but.
Scooped up by Sarah.
Serious? Okay.
The Penguins up the wing are.
Ooh, that was offside, okay.
Gathered up again by Sierra.
There you go.
On that to Irwin.
Yeah! Near assist. That's 2 points for me. Are they gonna quit yet? They be quitters. Nice.
Irwin's quick wrist shot surprised the goaltender in close.
I'll just say that was nice, you know, pass to the point by me. Thank you very much for another pass, another face-off. Come on. Get me off the freaking goalie.
Gains the zone. Let the shot go. Puck is thrown to Sierra.
Okay. Oop. I don't know why I passed it. I should have just shot it.
Slid to Kunitz.
The hell? Yay! We lost connection! Woo! Did we win? Did we win though? Okay, let's see. Shots. Actually, we're winning on shots. Time of attack. I got time of attack. Power base. Face. We did 4-4-4-4 for the face offs? I thought it was better than that. Okay, so. I sure want to quit. Well, we have no freaking choice, but Let's see if it counted. Okay, I'm just gonna back out. Yeah, 2 and 3. Yay, we guess it counted. Okay, so I guess this will be a quick, you know, episode. So I guess I'll make this a double header because this episode is, well, game was so freaking short. So we'll see you guys in a few minutes. Bye. What am I saying bye? Like, seriously, what the hell am I saying bye for? Yeah, we'll just say bye. Bye. I'm totally lost right now. Okay, so we'll just, you know, start up again. Okay, I'm just gonna mark down what the thing. Whatever. We'll just continue. Man, I'm totally lost. This is like a messed up episode. Well, yeah. So game 6 now. So yeah. I just hope our goals are good. You know, that's all that matters. So it's 5-on-5. I'll take that. Like the last game, like we had a good chance of getting our hat trick. Go to our hat trick thingy. But had to be disconnected, so yeah. Okay, offense, defense. We will like that. Okay, so game number 6. There's a player from last one there. Cougar, I think his name is. I don't see him. I think I should play forward more often. We'll see. When we get to game 15, we will see. But, yeah, I might play as more often, you know. Okay, so please, goalie dude, come on, Ram fan, be a decent goalie, you know. You don't have to be the best. At least just try, you know. That's what I care about is you try and you don't do anything stupid. Makes me rage. Trying, less raging. Jack and Ray Ferraro, I'm Mike Emery. Tonight we bring you a matchup you're going to like. Tonight it's a game between Florida and the Blue Jackets. So I am blue dude or late blue. Okay. Florida's got the puck and they get to make the first play. I'm just gonna, you know. Come on. And scores! Ram dude's gonna make me rage. I just know it. He's gonna make me rage. I just know it. That icing? No. Yeah. He's in his own end of the ice now. And okay. What's up? Directing that one to Ovechkin. Okay. Oh. Loose puck, good defense. Come on, yellow dude. Mean dude. Ah, and he's gonna score. Oh my god, I just scored. Saved it. Scored. Wrong score. Get the puck. Blue dude. Thank you very much. Now get me a point. Okay, I'm just gonna back up because they got the pucks. Come on. Okay, I'm just gonna be over here. There we go. Okay. There we go. We'll be over here. Come on. Pass it. You know, you should have figured past it, you know? People were like wide open. I was open, I think the other dude was open. The four was open. Whatever. I'm not raging, you know? Just complaining. Ooh, missed it. Ah, shit. Ah, missed him. Ooh, there we do. did I? I blocked it. Thank you. Thank you. I try, Mr. Green Dude. Yeah, at least I'm playing decent defense. Come on. There we go. Blue Dude has it. Blue Dude, hide it. There we go. Yeah, there we go. Shouldn't be icing. Got it in his own end. Okay. Moving it to Miller. Come on. There we go. Yellow Dude has it. Green Dude. What the? And he's going to score. Yeah. I knew that. Once it got turned over, I knew it. So, who's quitting? I think it's the goalie dude. I'm pretty sure it'd be the goalie dude. Yeah, goalie dude quit. No, a lot of people quit. Holy hell. Yellow dude quit. Green dude quit. Goalie dude quit. Oh my god. There you go. There you go. 2-0. Are you serious? Why so serious? Bounced off the boards to Burry. Shot. And the arm of the referee comes up. Tremendous pressure. Dominance right now. Keep it in now. Looking for room. Okay. Pitching this one to Burry. Waits with it. Great defense. And there you go. That's a good pressure. Columbus is called for an interference minor. And so begins power play number one. Let's see if it's power play goal number one. There you go. Good job tying the man up on the faceoff. At least we have, well, I don't know if that's good or bad, but having a control, AI goalie. Great job on a cut pass. Keep it. There you go. Swing and a miss. Come on, 3-2-1. Okay. The first period wasn't too bad. Still two more to go. Columbus struck twice. 2-0. Not too bad though. Check out the shots on goal. 4 for Florida. Four shots, okay. The Blue Jackets end the period with a 2-goal advantage. We focus on this. We still stand a chance of winning this game because of their control goalie. Okay, so was there anything bad? Hopefully it's getting better. Okay, so shots, hits. We are, I think, Florida, so I'm attacking too bad. Passing, we could do a little bit better. Face off, actually, many face offs?
We are in the early stages of this game, about to begin the second period. Your thoughts on the first? The Everblades are
down in this game, Doc, and rightfully so. And we win the face-off. If they want to get back in that game, they got to eliminate those turns. I'm going to be in the back because I'm a defense. Into the attacking end. Come on. There go, Moody's Blue Dude!
Stick by Ovechkin.
Come on, yep, there we go. Here we got, you know, how you're going to get the puck. There we go. Mr. Blue Dude, break away! Make me proud! Ah. Come on, baby! Come on! Ah. Okay. Score. That's what he's going to do. Hold it. Hold it.
Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you've got to find a way to put the puck in the net. Just a hair under 4 minutes have been played. The Blue Jackets are ahead 2-0. Oh, and he missed the net.
There we go.
Florida's in their own end and controlling play now. Puck is thrown. No team worth its name is going to let that go.
Yes! They have an assist. 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 Unassisted? Really? I freaking brought the puck in.
Perhaps they can tie it before the end of the second. Gets across, looks over his options. Backhander to the net.
Okay. So, deflection there by the goalie. Out of the pads.
There's loads of time left. We're only in the second period.
And this is why I like control goalies. When you're on the other team, that is. Oops, only if I was playing my defense, you know?
Okay, so he's got it on his stick. What'll he do
next? I'm fine. My bad. Sorry, buddy. Sorry, green blue dude. Sorry, blue dude. My bad. Okay.
Neutral zone face off one. Possession established here.
Go back it. Come on.
Gains the blue line.
Oh, come on, whatever. I try to pass it. Whoo-wee! I blocked that. Thank God I blocked that, or stopped that. I'm just gonna beat my defense, you know.
Okay.
Come on, blue red dude. We got this. We got this. We got this. Yes, yes. Ah. Okay, I'll just be my D.
Good physical play.
You know? Okay.
That's the end. Good work by Miller. Snapped up by Sabretooth.
Back to my defense.
Skating back in his own end. Sabretooth
slugging it in his own end. Hey, blue dude has it. Control dude has it. He's going to miss.
Nice.
Come on, red dude. Ah.
I
tried it. I don't know why it didn't go to me. I don't want to ask for the freaking puck. But it goes to another guy. Oh, I got it. Had it. Wee! Hold it, hold it, hold it, hold it, hold it. Hold it. Okay. There we go. Okay, come on. Hold it, hold it, hold it.
Oh.
There we go. Nice soft pass. Ah. Okay, come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Should have it. There we go. There we go. Come on, blue dude. He's going to get an assist, but I don't care right now. Okay. Really? Really? Oh, it meant for me, buddy. I'll take it, though. And I'm going to get no points. Pretty sure that went off me. Did he go off me? No. I don't know. I doubt it.
Florida's gotten the lead here late in the second period. Do we have one more surprise left in this period? Or do we wait to the third?
Okay.
Couturier's got another in a long list of face-off wins.
Yeah.
And he gains the zone. The cursed goals are the ones in the first minute.
And offside!
Here. Offside stops the clock.
Set one person always being down low, you know. Okay, I'm with you, buddy.
Really good move. Perfect tip by the stick.
Two sticks together. There you go. Take that. One second, yeah, we won't do that. We'll get a shot there. There you go. Well, I'll take the second period, you know. Let's see. Gains that shots. We're winning the shots now. Our passing is with the same, but their passing dropped big time. Our face off went up a tad, you know. Our time of attack went down a tad, but you know, I'll take it. No, I'll take this the game. As long as we win or come close to winning, you know, like an OT loss or something, I'll take it.
Third period just underway.
Okay. Be my defense. Be the forward. Be the defense. Defense time. See, I asked for the puck, but yeah, bring it to the red dude. Like, what the hell? It should be whoever asked for it, you know? Ooh, that was a nice drop pass. I have to admit, that was a nice pass to the dude. I have to admit that. I don't care, I got a point there, but that was an awesome pass.
The Blue Jackets are controlling in their own end. Gets in. What'll he do? DeMiller.
Come on. Keep looking at the puck and up my goalie. Oh my god, I actually saved it. Hold it. Okay, Red Dude has it. Red Dude had it. Oh, missed him. My bad. Okay.
Nice work by Sabretooth. Fires. Oh, that was close.
Come on.
Sometimes it's best just to fire right at the
goal. Right. Okay, I got it. Go, Mr. Bluedo, make me proud. Yes, he made me proud. Bluedo made me proud. I want Nina in my goal. Then I can work down the fighting.
Columbus carrying it up the wing. Simple play, made well, strong defense. With a shot.
Yeah. Goalie had no chance there. That was a juicy rebound. That was a nice rebound, though. And they're gonna score here.
Cursed by a broken stick. That's what I call a wardrobe malfunction. Passing one off now to Bird.
Dude. I'm coming. Ah. Solid work there
by the away. Marched narrowly inside. Good use of the stick. Broke that pass up.
There we go. Ah! Yes, finally!
Florida's goal has built an even bigger lead.
I'm gonna fight. Give me a fight. I think I'm off my ass too. They're gonna score. No. Wow, I was showing my own net there. I scored my own net there. Wow. Okay, let me fight.
Stayed on his stick very long. It is just another in a long line of outstanding games for him.
Okay. Come on, let me fight. Wanna fight? Let's fight.
Florida's got a face-off win. Whoa, he took that from the goalie.
Okay. Offside.
And the linesmen were watching very carefully. That is an offside.
Come on, let's fight.
8 minutes to go in the third period. Do you see a pattern developing?
Yes, I'm tapping you friggin' the thingy.
Speared along by Sierra. Good quick stick.
Okay. Come on, let me fight. This is my best. Okay. Wanna fight? I wanna go at it. Okay, where's up? Yeah, doing that so we could work on the game. Icing!
Icing is the call.
Okay. Come on, let me fight!
Couturier's won again. His team is winning. All's good.
Okay.
He gains the zone. Pointed to Sabretooth.
Come on.
Could be trouble near the line.
Okay, there we go. Blue Day 5 got a score here. No! I missed him. And they're going for
it. Now it's directed to Burry.
And they. I see. Nope. See, I'm finally going to. Get you the puck. There you go. What the hell? Okay, so we have a minute left to get a stupid no fight. I want to fight. Oh, we still won. Pretty sure we still won.
And there's still time here in the third period. Let's see what happens on this face-off.
Okay. Yes! Guaranteed we won now. Unless they score 3 in the next like 50 seconds. Come on! Someone fight with me! Offside. Yes, is there a point? But yeah, I'm getting the points this game. What the hell? No, no assists there?
The Blue Jackets get it off the face off.
There we go. Icing.
And so icing is
let's go at it. Yes. I wanna fight.
This is not the first time we've seen this in this game. Back near the blue line to Sabretooth.
Really? Really? You bastard! You bastard!
Is going to be short from this. Let's see what
How many times, you know, have I came close at my stupid hat trick thingy just to get a stupid, you know, instigating penalty right at the freaking end? Oh, we still won, you know, I'm so happy about that. But still.
The end of this game. Florida's got the victory in this one. Probably somewhere in the back. It was said 100% of the shots you don't take go in.
Yeah, let's see. We should level up pretty big.
That's what they did tonight.
5. Okay, completion bonus. We're at level 6. There we go. And five assists? Are you serious? Really? Yeah, I got a new celebration goal. Ooh, and new gloves. And there's a celebration goal. And new gloves. I think they're the same thing over and over again. Okay. So, what is my thingy? Where is me? 82% offense! Holy hell! Defense 40%. That's pretty damn good! Here, now let's see the stats. I should have one of them. I mean, 3 stars, I should have one of those. Shots. Time of attack. Okay. I probably went up again. Let's see. Face off. We creamed in the face offs. Okay, so 3 stats. Are you serious? I had 5 assists. It's true, I had 5 assists. How come I'm not there? I got jit. Okay, so I guess I'll end the episode, well, this episode here. So see you guys next week. Bye!